97, 98, 99.
100. We only got to 82 on our honeymoon.
She's totally hot and really fun, but she has a dead tooth.
She's super hot and she's so successful, but she has a pug that she pushes around in a stroller.
She's so cute and she's so smart, but her last boyfriend had to get a restraining order against her, and then his cat and new vacuum cleaner both went missing.
Wow, set it up.
I'm still convinced she killed my turtle.
Hey, you know what? Not every setup has a butt. What about Jamie, that girl that Lily set you up with? She was really nice.
If memory serves me, she had a huge butt. Her huge butt.
Nailed it. Yeah.
Hey, what's my butt? You know, I'm really nice, but...
But she's afraid of commitment.
But she's a gun nut.
But she's Canadian.
But she didn't like Field of Dreams.
I can't think of one.
You don't have a butt.
One, we agreed not to ever say bra anymore. It was a good week, we had a lot of fun, but it's over. Ted, I challenge you to a picking up girls Olympiad.
Fine.
There will be 26 events spread out over 11 weeks. Here's the deal. My friend just got dumped, so he's a little shy, but he'd love to buy you a drink and get to know you. The problem is he thinks a pretty girl like you won't go for a guy like him, so would you slap me across the face so he can see that you're not into guys who would feed you lines? What do you say? For my friend?
Thor is so sweet.
So now with Ted out of the picture, I'm gonna swoop in and win the whole thing. Why? Parce que j'ai le jeu, Michigan. Translation? Because I got game, bitches.
No, no, this doesn't prove anything because...
Hold on a sec. Stacy. Hey, Stace. What happened? He did not. Stay there. I'll be right over.
Hey. You know, I really appreciate how cool you've been about us taking things slow. Mm-hmm. Since Ted, you know, I don't really want to get physical too fast.
That's what makes you so special, baby.
Anyway, I am... Jump up and turn around.